The Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. Portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the Keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris? She disappeared before the Red War. She's here?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the Keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the Keep, you need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? Energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Huh? But he's dead. Thank you.
lady?